Okay, this is going to be a video on how to make one of these. It's a fishing hook made from pull tab soda cans. Okay. Let me set the camera and I'll show you how to make it. Hold on. First, what you're going to do is, you're going to take this, you're going to cut that at an angle, and just snap it off, just like that. Like up here, to where this thing is, cut that. Now, you can get scissors and cut this out. Just anything. Now, cut this little thing here. Cut that off. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take this right here. You're going to cut the file that up. I'll bring you back after I'm done. Now what you're going to do is, if it's like that, I left mine a little bit barbed. You can take a file and file that down, make it sharper. And what you're going to do is you're going to make a small hole up here. Down the side. You put a fishing line through that, wrap it around as much as you want, and then put it down and through there. Put it down and through there. just like this. Alright, thanks for watching.